Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here, doing the laboratory dance. Just kidding. All right, let me walk you through this, okay? I'm working on the burlesque Merc, and I can't bring this any closer, but you could see the bezels, the decals in there, and I put a little bit of glossy accents, which dries clear and, of course, glossy. So that it ends up representing glass in the and the bezels. So that's the dashboard. This is happening. A little tool that I wanted to show you is this hole puncher. Okay, it's a micro scale hole puncher that you could get through Mission Models or Micro Mark will often carry it. And what you do is you take your decals, you find your you get your decal that's going to go inside the dashboard, and you put it in the corresponding hole, and then you take one of these and you basically punch the paper out and it'll come out. I mean, you just have to find the right size for it, right? And then you just punch it through, and then you get it. You usually will get a perfectly, it's like a hole puncher. That's what it is. And you'll get a very clean punch, and then you can come back in here and put it from the back, and then just use your glossy accents or glue, and you've got yourself a wonderful, very realistic-looking dashboard with, with the right equipment. Anyway, wanted to show you that. This is put out by, I believe, Ink Essentials Glossy Accents, okay? So it's from Ranger, and a little bit goes a long ways. It's resin, and one part basically resin. It dries glossy, and it dries very fast. The other thing, of course, that I use it for is for upholstering my seats. Yes, I once again, I went with the leopard skin, fabric. Just because I was listening to Bob Dylan, leopard skin pillbox hat, right? And that tells you a little bit about my age, even though I'm younger than that. But anyway, so I'll show you that later on, the whole interior. That's what I'm working on. So remember, little tools make your job a lot easier. So you could also use an X-Acto blade and just use a regular hole puncher and cut out the little bezels, the little decals, and then just cut around it. But, as I said, tools that make your life easier at the bench. Anyway, let me know what you think. More soon. I'm making progress on the 49 burlesque. This is Dr. Cranky wishing you all well and happy styrene journeys. Later. In the house.